A very good morning class. Today in the EVS subject we are going to study about weather. My dear students, we come across the brightly shining sun on one day and it starts raining the next day. These different conditions at a place are called weather. Or we can say weather is the condition of the atmosphere at a particular place and time. Elements of weather. There are seven elements of weather commonly used to describe the weather of a place: temperature, precipitation, wind, humidity, visibility, air pressure and cloud cover. These are the seven elements of weather. First one is temperature. The temperature of a place tells us how hot or cold it is. The temperature tells us how hot or cold a place is. And it is measured in degree centigrade. A thermometer is a device used to measure temperature. Next is precipitation. Based on state of falling water, solid or liquid, there are different forms of precipitation. Weather can be dry or wet based on precipitation. Like rain, it is the most common form of precipitation. Rain occurs when liquid water falls on earth. Snow is the precipitation in the form of solid frozen water. Next is sleet. Sleet is a mixture of snow and rain. Hail is a solid precipitation in the form of balls or pieces of ice known as hailstones. And precipitation is measured by using rain gauge. Next is humidity. The amount of moisture present in the air is called humidity. Next is visibility. Visibility is a measure of distance at which object or light can be seen clearly. Weather can be of two types based on visibility: clear or foggy. Several factors as stated below affect the visibility, like fog. When water droplets are hanging in the air, we cannot see far. This is called fog. Smoke. When we burn something, solid and liquid particles go up in the air. This is called smoke. Haze. Haze occurs when dust and smoke in the air make it unclear. Hazy weather is also bad for health. And next is smoke. Smoke is a combination of fog and smoke caused by pollution from cars and factories. Next is air pressure. Air has weight. The atmosphere therefore exerts weight on earth. My dear students, when there is more air, there is high pressure, and when there is less air, there is lower pressure. And it is measured by barometer. Next is wind. The movement of air is called wind. Depending on the speed of the wind, it is called by different names. Like wind, moving air is called wind. Breeze. When air moves slowly, it is called breeze. Storm. When the air moves with force or when there is strong wind, it is called storm. And now the last one is cloud cover. The cloud cover determines the fraction of the sky covered by clouds. It may be sunny or cloudy based on the cloud cover.